alright, it's okay.
There's something to live for.
Jesus told me so.